Oh! Lashley.
Oh, how often does that happen?
Never.
Try again, Bobby Lashley.
Oh!
The champion is down.
You leave Goldberg leaping off his feet for that shot. Beautiful body slam.
Goldberg is looking to end this quick.
Both these guys feed off their emotions. They feed off the intensity of the moment.
Manhandling the WWE champion. Lashley perched on the top.
Lashley might have just dislocated his shoulder.
Just launched him to the canvas.
And Goldberg standing over a fallen champion.
Goldberg in position. Eyeing down the WWE champion.
MVP.
Oh, come on.
That is great wherewithal. That is invaluable to have MVP in your corner.
Looked like the spear was coming.
Oh, God.
Might still be coming. He hits it outside of the ring.
An earth-shaking spear delivered.
That sound I'm going to remember for a long time.
What does this prove? What does this prove for the WWE champion?
It proves dominance, Byron. This is the almighty WWE champion who is physically dismantling one of the most intimidating superstars in history.
That's Gage.
In the hurt lock.
Oh, no. Bobby, what have you done?
He's out. This is unbelievable. Gage jumped in to try to help his friend stop this attack.
Listen. There's no way that Bobby could have known that that was Goldberg's son. That could have been anybody. There was no way to know that. He didn't know who that was attacking him from behind. And still your winner, the almighty WWE champion, Bobby Lashley.
What MVP said, but Bobby Lashley just did absolutely horrible, disgraceful in every way.